Hello guys, welcome to Scarlet Panther. Today I'm having it about the March of the Year. Today I watched episode 1 of March of the Oni. It's pretty cool. They like the thing in the background. It is pretty funny. But look how cool it already looks. I liked the Oni stuff. Well, I actually watched 2 episodes. Today I'm going to be reviewing episode 1. Ha 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 ha. Lord Garmadon. Yeah, so Lord Garmadon, as you mostly know, he's part Oni, so he's the only person who can come into something that I'm going to talk about later. The ninja have actually got a new ship, and look what it looks like. It is just the Destiny's Bounty has rebuilt. Hello back, Destiny's Bounty. And you know it's also rebuilt? Yep, the temple that you guys all love. I mean, I love it. And yep, Jay is training to be Nia's Yang. It didn't work out that good for him, but Kyle's helping him. Yeah, I thought it was a little bit weird because Derek just thought like, what are you guys talking about? And then they said something about, we're just talking about this and that. That was pretty funny. And look how cool he looks. Oh yeah, later on, they saw the first one fall down. And when he was there, it was pretty intense. And then they saw something. Yep, Faith is right there, slash heavy metal. And then he says that the darkness is coming. That's what I wanted to talk about. Oni can go into the darkness. And what's cool, in the second episode, something cool happens. Yeah, there's all the darkness. Lloyd can actually also go in the darkness. Remember, he was part Oni and part dragon? I don't know. Okay, look at this. The bus is filled with darkness. And this is an important part. Not this sign, that's just somebody getting sucked in. But this is what happens when you get sucked in. You turn into that. Jay, Lloyd, and all the rest of the ninja are trying to see if their powers would do anything. And it did not do anything. And then they tried it together, which didn't do anything at all. Well, Nia didn't come with me. If Nia would do it, then it would work. But yeah, I thought it was a pretty cool episode. And sadly, those are all the things that I found. I got a good picture of all the ninja. Their suit was the same as in Legacy. And I think, bye.